Thank you.
So, if your dad is Mr. Manmeet, does that make you Mr. Manmeet Jr. or Mr. Manmeet the Second?
They're gonna have to drag the creek to find your body, Pacey.
Does Forrest Gump go in the comedy or drama section?
How many times are you gonna ask that?
It goes in the drama section.
Thank you, Dawson.
Can you say wet brain?
I'm sorry, what did you say? Did you toss a negative, disparaging remark my way? Because if you did, and correct me if I'm wrong, I'd like to remind you who you are.
I know. Your dad owns the place.
No, I'm talking about in the huge, rotating world of life.
And who am I, Nellie?
Nobody. That's the point. You're not there. You don't even exist. Because if you did, I might have to respond to your pathetic little under-the-breath one-liners. But instead, I take comfort knowing your vapor. Non-existent nothing.
Oh my God, look at her.
She's somebody's mother.
I have it on pretty good authority that mothers have excellent sex lives, all right?
Good afternoon. Can we help you?
Yes, you can. This is my first time here, and I'd like to rent a video.
Excellent.
You just fill that out, and you shoot us over a credit card. Thanks. You new in town? Because I haven't seen you in here before.
Yes, I am. My name's Tamara. What's yours?
Pacey, nice to meet you.
Well, there you go, Pacey.
Great, thanks. Do you think I could help you locate a video this afternoon?
Maybe. I'm in the mood for romance.
We keep the new releases against...
Oh, no, I'm vintage, all the way.
The classics are in the...
Where would I find The Graduate?
The Graduate is the one...
Where the older woman, Anne Bancroft, seduces the younger man, Dustin Hoffman.
Checking.
It's right there, actually.
Thanks.
Aww. Is there anything else we can help you with?
Oh, no. That should do it. How much?
Pay when you return. Don't forget your credit card.
Yeah. Right here.
Enjoy the film.
I will. It was nice to meet you, Pacey.
Oh, yeah.
What'd the girl do?
Dude, she was flirting with me.
She was laughing at
me. No,
you.
She wanted me.
She wanted Dustin Hoffman.
Tamara.
Hello, Pacey. I'll tell you what, why don't you call me Miss Jacobs during school hours?
Right, of course. Tamara, right, Miss Jacobs. How was The Graduate?
Just as I remembered.
Are you looking for romance tonight?
Why, you got any suggestions?
Have you ever seen The Summer of 42?
Refresh my memory.
Well, it's about a beautiful woman who seduces a young boy on the verge of manhood.
It's a favorite.
I could reserve it for you if you'd like.
Actually, tonight I'm going to see that new film playing at the Rialto.
Yeah.
It's getting great reviews.
Oh, yeah. Well, guess maybe I'll check it out then.
Hey, watch it.